And here am I today, actually making the biggest investment in the city of Johannesburg in many years, single biggest investment. So the team from Atiberi, all your partners, thank you so very much for making this dream a reality. As a city of Johannesburg, this is a catalyst. This is a catalyst for reigniting the city of Johannesburg. We're a city with over 300,000 housing backlog. We're a city with almost 160,000 of our people looking for accommodation. We're a city, almost 900,000 of our people are unemployed today. 1 in 3 of our residents are unemployed in the city of Johannesburg. And without Johannesburg working, South Africa has got no chance of ever succeeding. So this project is actually more than important. Not just important for Johannesburg, it's important for South Africa. It's important for Africa.
We launched this project that has been developed by Atiberi and Itemba, and together with the financial organizations that are supporting this, being RMB and Nedbank. And what we are doing is looking at the redevelopment of some of the existing buildings, and also looking at new construction of new buildings. And what we are doing here is that this precinct is going to become a hub for affordable homes, with rents starting in the region of about 3,000 Rand up to about 6,000 Rand. So to be affordable homes that will be here. And to create a wonderful environment also for those people that would like to just have an apartment here, as the mayor said, because there's going to be a lot of entertainment here. The mayor said there must be a jazz club. There will be the gym facilities, shopping centers, all of those will be here for the enjoyment of the people that live here, as well as the people that will come in and for the entertainment on weekends. But what's also important is the road construction. There are linkages that are being made to make sure that coming into this precinct will be quite easy and will be safe as well. There are security measures being put in place to make sure that the people that live here are safe. And also that the shops and restaurants and all of those that will be here will be safe environments to be here in. So, you know, I look forward to seeing this. And there's also some development happening on the Absa Bank as well, where there's going to be some homes as well for people to live in, as well as obviously the existing offices of Absa. And so this is a wonderful initiative. 2 billion Rand is being invested here to make sure that we can see this part of the city being developed.